Had them 40 thieves, Sherry's already had 1,000 tales. But master, you in luck, cause
up your sleeves,
you got a brand of magic never fails. You got some power in your corner now, some heavy ammunition in your camp. You got some punch, kazam! Job you and house, all you gotta do is rub that lamp. And I'll say,
Mr. Aladdin, sir, what will your pleasure be?
Let me take your order, jot it down. You ain't never had a friend like me. Life is your restaurant, and I'm your maitre d'.
Come on, whisper what it is you want. You ain't never had a friend like me.
Yes, sir, we pride ourselves on service.
You're the boss, the king, the Shah.
Say what you wish, it's yours.
Well, if you're looking for something fun to do on these cold winter nights, because it doesn't feel like spring is going to be here anytime in the next 10 years, great performance going to be taking place at Cold Stock Auditorium at Titusville High School this Thursday, Friday, and Saturday nights, presented by the Titusville Middle School. And the show this year is... What's the show?
Aladdin.
Hey, there you go. Hey, guys, welcome to the program this morning. Good to see you. You guys excited to be here?
Yes, yeah, we are.
All right. Well, the big show is Aladdin. So let's talk about it. And first, we're going to have you guys introduce yourselves. David, we'll start with you.
I'm David, and I play Jafar.
Okay.
I'm Sam, and I play Aladdin.
I'm Credence, and I play the Sultan.
I'm Madison, and I play Razul.
All right, guys, let's talk about the show. When did you guys know you were doing Aladdin?
Well, we kind of found out last year, like at the end of last year's production, Lion King.
Yeah. Okay, so you kind of heard last year, yeah. Mm-hmm. And then you found out that this was the production. Did you all take part in Lion King last year?
Yes.
Yeah. How was that?
Amazing.
Oh, it was a lot of fun. Awesome.
Now, is this the first time you guys have been on stage? The second time? What's your experience like? Madison, we'll start with you.
This is my third time.
Third time. What shows have you done?
I've done Peter Pan Jr., Lion King Jr., and Aladdin Jr.
And where does Aladdin rank in the shows that you've performed?
It's probably one of my favorites.
All right. Credence, how about you? How many times have you been on stage?
Same with me, three. I did The Lion King, Princess What's-Her-Name, and Aladdin right now.
You should know her name, right? You were in the show.
Yeah, no.
Oh, that was the show
name.
That was
the name.
Right, okay. And where does Aladdin rank for you in this?
This is also one of my favorites.
Okay. Sam, how about you?
I've done a lot of summer theater, so I mean, it's been a couple of years.
Youth theater.
Yeah, right? Yeah, pretty much, yeah.
Okay.
And I think Aladdin is my top three.
Okay.
I have to say.
David?
Yeah, I've also done a lot of youth theater, so I've been in six shows, and I would have to rank Aladdin up there. It's good.
Now, is this because you guys are familiar with the Disney version of Aladdin, and you can kind of take what you've seen and turn that into these characters you're performing?
Yeah, I'd say so. Yeah.
Yeah, definitely.
Now, do you watch the movie and kind of borrow from those characters, or do you try to make the character your own?
Both.
Kind of like mix them together, kind of.
Credence, for you, when did you find out you got the part you had?
The day she posted it up.
Okay. So when you found out the character you were playing, did you watch the movie again, or did you how did you kind of prepare for the part?
I had to watch it again and then know that he was like how goofy he was and had to like sell that.
Yeah, I think you like those roles, don't you?
Yes.
Yeah, Madison, how about you? When you found out the role you were playing, how did you prepare for it?
I was excited because I like playing evil characters. Like Razul likes to scream a lot, so it's pretty fun.
Yeah. So did you watch the movie and kind of see how they did it and then kind of take your own version? And
yeah.
Okay. Sam, how about you?
Well, the whole cast watched the movie once, you know, just to see how each character plays out. And I decided to learn how to be, you know, a little bit bratty, a little bit, you know.
You didn't have to learn to be that.
No, I didn't. You live with me, yeah. No. No.
All right. David, how about you?
Well, when I was watching the movie, I had to prepare, like, Jafar is, like, a really sassy character, and I had to prepare getting sassy, and I like to, like, scream at people. And
again, you had to prepare for that? Mom, is that true?
No.
Okay, so we're just natural. What is your favorite scene from this show? Madison, let's start with you.
I like Why Me reprise.
Okay, and why?
It really shows off how the guards are in the from about the towards the end of the show, and then you finally see how they just completely switch it up at the end.
Credence, how about you? Favorite scene in the show?
I think I like Prince Ali because it's a really powerful song in the play, and it really shows how much of a goofball I am in the play.
So. And you like that?
Yeah.
All right. Sam, how about you? Favorite scene?
I'd say Prince Ali as well. I mean, you've got everybody singing, dancing, and it's just a huge fiesta of, you know, gold, white, and everybody's enjoying themselves.
Okay. David?
I'd say probably the normal Limey because it shows how also goofy my character is, but also how evil my character is.
Ah. Is that fun to play?
Yeah, it is fun to play.
All right, so there's more than just the four of you in this show. Talk about some of the other cast members and the characters that folks will be able to see in this show. Anybody want to take a stab at that?
Well, of course, you'll see Princess Jasmine, you know. She's one of the main focuses. And you also see Jafar's pet parrot, Iago, played by Lance Enright.
Oh, that'll be funny. Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Okay.
And who we else? Have a Babu, the monkey, played by Burgess Frankie.
All right. Who else?
You'll see the two guards that I'm constantly screaming at.
And who are they played by?
Connor Wagner and Alyssa Burr.
Okay.
You also see the genie.
She's I guess that's an important role.
Yeah. Right? Yeah. Yeah.
Very important. And she's played by Chloe Preston.
So all your favorite characters from the movie will be in the production. Mm-hmm. Now, what about behind the scenes? Because it takes a lot to put on a production like this. So who are some of the folks who are working hard behind the scenes?
Oh,
especially stage crew. Yeah. It's a lot of students like us that mm-hmm. work hard, put in effort every day.
Yeah, well, name some of them.
Gavin Griffin and Cassie Sprong. They work really hard to keep everybody in line. You got Eric Reynolds, who likes to run around, make things, you know, get done. Mm-hmm.
So is that because you guys are goofing off all the time? Oh, see, they didn't say no to that. how is this show different from the movie? Are there any differences or not really?
Well, one big difference is the song that I sing, Why Me, isn't in the movie, so it was added to the musical that we're performing.
Okay, so that's going to be an added bonus.
Yeah.
Very nice. All right. It is 20 minutes past the hour of 7 o'clock. This is the Morning Drill on Stream Television, Armstrong, and the Allegheny News Talk Sports Network. We're here with the cast of Aladdin, presented by the Titusville Middle School students this Thursday, Friday, and Saturday nights. Curtain opens at what time, guys?
7 o'clock.
7 o'clock. Do you guys get nervous before the curtain opens?
Oh, yes.
Yes.
But that's part of the excitement, right?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah. How rehearsal started when? Back in January?
Mm-hmm. Correct, yeah. Yeah.
So really, this has probably been a quick couple months for you.
It has.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, it's gone real
bad. Credence, for you, what's your favorite part of performing on stage?
That you can be a different character and you can be someone different, and to know that you have people around you that feels like family, because when you're in a play, it kind of forms a family.
Madison, what brings you back every year?
Seeing the joy on people's faces when you play a different character. I think it's so much fun to see how much they enjoy it too.
Do you notice the audience
yes.
when you perform? You do? Okay. Sam, how about you? What brings you back?
I like interacting with a lot of the other kids. Like what Credence said, they're all family, you know, and we all play as the characters and follow the storyline, but interacting together is my favorite part, I think.
Okay. David?
I'd say I like performing in front of a lot of people, and also like interacting with everybody. That also, I like that too.
Isn't it funny, moms, when they say that, and then they come home, and you ask them how school was, and they don't say anything, but they have no problems getting up on stage and blah. Now, would part of this fun have anything to do with the director, or is she just a pain to work with?
Oh no, no,
she's awesome.
Well, talk about Mrs. Cicero. What's the process like when she's directing a performance like this? see, now they're speechless.
No. Yeah.
Think about it.
Yeah.
She's a perfectionist, but in a good way. Yeah. She keeps her cool, like I'd say 99.9% of the time. Mm-hmm. She makes sure everything's in line, and mm-hmm. it works out. It works out.
Okay. So, David, what are some things that she might say to you to help you with your character?
Well, sometimes, like...
Don't do that.
Like, be more sassy sometimes.
Okay. So she's trying to... She sees in you a little bit more, and she's just trying to pull that out.
Yes.
Of you.
Yeah.
How about you, Madison? What are some favorite sayings that Miss Cicero has?
Be more mean.
Be more mean. All right.
Towards the guards, be more aggressive towards them to make sure that I'm playing the best character I can be.
Okay. Credence?
Yeah, just be more goofy and be into everything.
Now, talk about some of the songs that will be performed. You already mentioned a couple of them, but what are some of the staples that we'll hear?
Oh, Friend Like Me. Oh, that would be a big one. That would be a big one.
Okay.
One Jump Ahead is also
another one. Yeah, One
a
Jump.
A Whole New World.
Oh. Oh.
Both times.
Now, is it tough? Is it stressful to know you're going to be singing these parts, or do you enjoy the singing part of it?
It's a little bit of both.
Yes. A little bit of both?
Yeah.
Because A Whole New World was tough to work with, but then after we did it like over and over again, we eventually got it.
Yeah. What makes it tough? What's the tough part? Is it just getting everybody together on some of the...
It's so iconic that you just can't mess up something everybody knows. Like, someone's going to be following along in the audience, you know. They're going to be saying every single line of that song.
So do you know going into it that they're like a show like Aladdin? People are familiar with that, right? Mm-hmm. So is it challenging then to say, okay, these big scenes that people are familiar with, we have to make sure we do those right, and then also try to add that a little bit of newness to the performance, or to add your own spin to it?
I'd say that's true.
Yeah.
All right. So big production Thursday, Friday, Saturday nights. Who else is involved? We talked a little bit about some of the folks behind the scenes. What about like the sets and the costumes? Talk about that. What will people expect when they come in, and what will they see when they come in? Are the costumes pretty cool?
Oh yeah, very Arabian-ish. Very.
How about the sets? What are the sets like?
Sets are awesome.
They're awesome. Yeah. They're awesome. Yeah.
Is it? When you guys are just rehearsing without the costumes and the sets, does it change for you when you start to put that costume on for the first time, or you get in front of some of those sets? Does it feel like now it's all coming together?
Yes. Yeah. Yeah. Especially if you have to change your movement when you have a costume on.
It feels like you're actually the character now.
So it elevates it a little bit.
Yeah.
Yes.
Madison, for you, what's your favorite aspect to the costume or the sets?
My favorite costume is my whistle. Like, I have a prop, my whistle. I love it. It's so much fun to blow.
Credence?
I like my elf shoes, even though they came really late, but I still like them.
Did you feel the character was complete once you had all that stuff?
Yes, I did.
Yeah. Sam, how about you?
My princely headdress. It's big, but I think it's really cool.
Cool. David?
Probably my staff.
I've heard about this.
Yeah.
This is pretty impressive.
It looks like a real snake, and like, it just surprises me how it looks really cool.
Now, after the performance, are you allowed to keep any of the props as souvenirs, or do you have to return it back to the prop department?
Sadly, we have to return everything,
Okay. David's like, I'm going to get that staff out of there somehow. So, music. The costumes, the sets. This is going to be a big production, isn't it?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Huge.
All right. Thursday, Friday, Saturday nights, 7 o'clock. How can folks find tickets? How can they get their tickets? Can they get them in advance, or do they get them at the door?
They get them at the door.
Okay. Madison, what time should folks arrive for a production like this?
I think the doors open 6:30, 6:45.
Okay. Now, from what I understand, there are people lined up right now to get their tickets. So... Does it excite you to hear that people are in the snow right now waiting to get their tickets to get into the show tomorrow night?
They'll suffer through anything to get to the show.
All right, let's have you guys go around the table. Madison, we'll start with you. Can you give us maybe your favorite line that your character delivers in the show?
Here we are. Make yourself uncomfortable.
Nice. Credence?
Jasmine, you are a princess who must be wed tomorrow.
Is that your favorite line?
Yes.
It is? Okay, Sam?
Aladdin, how you doing?
David.
Sees the old man, too.
All right. Do you guys have any songs together? Do we make them sing something this morning? No, no, I don't know. Okay. Your agents have said no. Miss Cicero, I mean, how's this been for you? Has this been a great production as always?
It's been fantastic.
Fantastic. And these guys have been good?
They're great.
Are you sure?
Any better. Yes.
All right. All right. Aladdin being performed by the Titusville Middle School students Thursday, Friday, and Saturday nights. Guys, break a leg, have a blast. It's going to be a good time, isn't it?
Yes. Oh, yeah.
Yes. It's going to be awesome.
People are going to get their tickets Thursday and want to come back Friday and Saturday.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah. Is it always sad to wrap up a production?
Yes. Especially since it'll be our last one.
Yeah. One at a time on this. Wow. Yeah. Madison, for you, what will you take away from this? Because you guys are all in eighth grade. Mm-hmm. So this is it for you.
This is
middle
it.
School. Yeah. Madison, what do you take away from this being your last high school or middle school production?
This is going to be really sad because this is going to be my last play because of sports next year.
Okay. Credence?
This will be sad for me. Like, it's my last middle school play, and it's only my second year doing it. But I am going to do high school plays next year.
So you'll keep it going?
Yes, I'll keep it going.
Sam?
It's sad because most of the middle school plays that we've done, like, they're all Disney, and they're so enjoyable, and everybody knows how, like, it goes. So, yeah, I'll take that away.
Okay. David?
Yeah, this is also my last middle school play, and it's going to be sad because I won't be able to do the high school play because of sports, and middle school plays have just been so enjoyable.
All right. Well, Sam, we've seen your grades, so you might have one more year of this. No, I'm joking.
Get out of here.
I'm joking. He's a good student.
Get out of here.
Guys, thank you. Have a blast. Break a leg. How about you guys sing A Whole New World as we go to break?
Okay.
Ready?
Sam,
that's a no. All right. You'll just have to go to the show and see it. Yeah. Guys, thanks. Have a good one.
Thank you.
Thursday, Friday, Saturday nights. It's Aladdin at Titusville High School's Kohlstock Auditorium.
Can your friends do that? Can your friends pull this out their little hands?